Hey there again, this is Pastor Mike Bowen from East Lumberton Baptist Church, backed by popular demand as Rocco, with the second song that he likes doing by Lynyrd Skynyrd called Simple Man. Our version is called Sinful Man. Don't be a sinful kind of man.
God's only son, and listen closely to what I say. And if you do this, it'll take you to heaven someday. Time, don't live too fast. Troubles will come and they will pass. Just turn to Jesus, oh yeah, and you'll find love. And don't forget, son, there is someone up above. Don't be a simple kind of man. Oh, there's a Savior who loves and understands. So don't be a simple kind of man. Oh, won't you do this for the Son if you can? Forget your lust and the love for gold. I'm all you need to fill your soul. And you can do this, oh sinner, if you try. All I don't want for you, my son, is to be justified. Don't be a simple kind of man. Oh, there's a Savior who loves and understands. So don't be a simple kind of man. Oh, won't you do this for me, son, if you can? Oh, yes, I will.
That's right. Don't be a sinful kind of man. The Bible says, Romans 3:23, all have sinned and come short of the glory of God. 1 John 1:9 says, if we confess our sin, he is faithful and just to forgive us all our sin and cleanse us of all unrighteousness. Also, 1 John says, if you say you have no sin, you're a liar and the truth is not in you. The good news is, Christ came and died for your sin. Went to the cross, shed his blood, and died for sin that you might be saved. The Bible says that the wages of sin is death, but the gift of God is eternal life through Christ our Lord. You confess your sin, admit you're a sinner, believe Christ died and rose again the third day, you too can be saved. You'll still be a simple man, but God will forgive you instantly.
And don't you worry, you'll find yourself. Follow the Lord and nothing else. And you can do this, oh sinner, if you try. All that I want for you, my son, is to be justified.
That's right, justified, sanctified, and glorified. So the good news is, don't be a sinful kind of man. Don't be a sinful
kind of man.
Kind of man.
Oh, there's a Savior
who loves and understands. God forgive me, Dale. Oh, won't you do this for me, son?
If you can.
Oh, yes, I will. All right, you got the point. Don't be a sinful kind of man. Be a saved man. Get saved by God's marvelous grace. If you're not sure, let us know. Send me an inbox. Comment below. We'll tell you how you can be saved and be changed by the power of God. God bless you. Signing off, right, Aaron?
Yeah.
Oh, watch out. Bye-bye.
Pow.
Bye-bye.